the highly anticipated rookie girl group of Starship Entertainment officially introduced themselves to the K-pop scene on December 1 with the single 11. The group has 6 members, Wonyoung, Yujin, Liz, Ray, Gael, and Lisa. IVE's debut received a lot of attention from Korean netizens, not only because Jang Wonyoung and An Yujin were former IZ*ONE members, but also because of each member's outstanding visuals and promising talents. Although IVE will undoubtedly have a number of fans before debut, many netizens did not believe that the group could succeed, especially when the title song 11 first came out. At that time, netizens weren't impressed with the track, saying that the concept was mediocre and did not meet their expectations. IVE was also considered as a copy of Everglow. The group was soon caught in their first controversy when many netizens accused them of copying Everglow's signature hand sign. Afterwards, Starship Entertainment released an official statement, apologizing for the accusation over the similarities. The management company also confirmed to modify the official greeting of IVE. Even though the company's quick response has somewhat resolved the issue, some still mock the company to make a PR stunt to promote the group. Not only that, during the first week of promotion, IVE members were caught in many controversies. The first is Ah Yujin and her outfit on stage. On the December 4 broadcast of Music Core, IVE appeared to promote their debut song 11. What annoyed the fans is that the stylist let Ah Yujin wear a top that looks like a real bra, even though the female idol was only born in 2003. With this type of style that attracts attention in such a shameful way, it can be said that the stylist had no respect for Yujin and IVE's fandom. The second issue was Yang Wonyoung's performance on stage. On the group's Music Bank debut stage, netizens pointed out that when performing the dance move of 11, Wonyoung didn't seem to put any effort. She performed with lighter movements than the other members. She also didn't turn her head and flip her hair like in the original choreography. Because of this, some netizens called out Wonyoung for not trying hard enough and only trying to stay pretty on camera. But the situation was that Wonyoung is the MC of Music Bank. After the performance, she has to get back on stage as a host and won't have enough time for a hairdo. Wonyoung was also the host of Asian Music Awards just last evening and only got a few hours of rest before hosting Music Bank, so it is understandable if she felt a little unwell. Although not having a perfect start, things quickly turned around for the idol group. The song 11 suddenly became a trend and made a fantastic leap on digital music charts in Korea. On December 8, the song quickly reached the top 10 of all Korean domestic charts. Along with having good digital results, IVE also achieved amazing album sales compared to other rookie girl groups, with more than 150,000 copies for the first week, showing just how powerful the Starship girl group can be. The matte of the group, Lisa, also gained a lot of netizens' attention lately. Recently, a short clip of Lisa's expression on stage, when the camera zoomed in, became viral on YouTube. The thumbnail quickly became a meme among the fandom, and netizens quickly fell for her charms. Lisa also became the member with the highest individual fan cam view out of the group. Many complimented her for her singing, dancing, and facial expressions on stage. With such an impressive number, naturally, IVE became a candidate for the number one spot on Korean music shows. On the December 8 broadcast of Show Champion, IVE's 11 was nominated for the number one position, competing with other names like EXO's Kai Peaches and Everglow's Pirate. Surprisingly, the group won their first ever number one of their career. IVE only debuted on December 1, so they promoted the song for less than 8 days before snatching their first trophy. This makes IVE the fastest K-pop girl group to win a number one trophy on a Korean music show, breaking the previous record of 9 days held by ITZY. It's easy to say that the success of IVE is beyond the expectations of fans and imagination of netizens. This shows that IVE will be a new formidable opponent in the race of 4th-gen girl groups. So what do you think about IVE's debut story? Do you think the group will continue to succeed in the future? Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Until next time!